finally got the chance to go up to Nashville. Thought I'd go and give it my best shot. And I was playing this little club right down there on Broadway when this record guy came up and said, "Son, let me tell you what. Said you got a sound we can sell, and we'd like to offer you a deal. How about come down and meet with us next Tuesday afternoon, if you will?" Well, Tuesday finally rolled around, and then the next thing you know, I'm sitting in this big fancy office, right smack dab there in the middle of Music Row, when this well-dressed executive type said, "We got some songs we'd like for you to do." And I said, "Wait a minute, mister. Before you start, here's something I want to tell you. I ain't singing no pop-style cookie-cutter formula country song. And I ain't gonna compromise just to go along. I stay true to myself and I ain't selling out. Don't you know that would be so wrong? Ain't singing no pop-style cookie-cutter formula country song. Now, sir." "You're making a big mistake." And I said, "Well, that might be, but that stuff on the radio today is more than I can take." Said, "It's all about the hype and the looks these days. It's not really about the music anymore." And a security escorted me out. Here's what I yelled as I went flying out the door. "I ain't singing no pop-style cookie-cutter formula country song. Ain't singing no commercialized overdone production just to go along. I stay true to myself and I ain't selling out. Don't you know that would be so wrong? Ain't singing no pop-style cookie-cutter formula country song. Yeah, I stay true to myself and I ain't selling out to some slick-talking son of a gun. Ain't singing no pop-style cookie-cutter formula country song. Ain't singing no pop-style cookie-cutter formula country song.